There are two ways to bake a potato, in the oven or in the microwave. You need one large fat floury potato per person, about 350 grams or 12 ounces each. Russet, Maris Piper and King Edward are all good bakers. Some olive oil and salt and pepper. To oven bake potatoes, preheat the oven to 200 degrees centigrade, 400 Fahrenheit or gas mark 6. Wash the potatoes well. It is important that all the dirt is removed. Dry them thoroughly. And prick them several times all over with a fork. Brush them all over with olive oil. And season all over with salt, sea salt if you have it, and black pepper. Place directly on the shelf of the oven and bake for 1¼ to 1½ hours, depending on the size of the potatoes. When cooked, the potatoes should be golden brown and crisp on the outside and give a little when squeezed. Leave to rest for 5 minutes. To serve, cut open lengthways. And provide butter and salt and pepper at the table. I just cooked this one for myself. To microbake potatoes, cooking potatoes in the microwave shortens the cooking time but can't crisp the skins. The more potatoes you want to cook, the longer the cooking time. One potato takes about 10 to 12 minutes, depending on size. Two potatoes about 16 to 18 minutes, and so on. After you have washed, dried, pricked, oiled, and seasoned the potato as we did before, put it on a microwavable dish. Cook on full power for half the cooking time, Try 5 minutes for one potato to start with. At the end of the 5 minutes, using gloves or tongs, turn it over and cook for another 5 minutes so that it's cooked evenly. The potato is cooked if you stick a fork in the centre of it and it goes in easily, but the centre is still a little firm. If it isn't cooked, put it back in the microwave for 15 seconds each side. At the end of the cooking time, leave to rest for 5 minutes. To serve, cut it open lengthways. And provide butter and salt and pepper at the table. I just cooked one for myself. You can have baked potatoes as a side dish to a main meal like bolognese, or add numerous toppings to eat on their own or with a salad. Some topping ideas are grated cheese, baked beans, chili con carne, scrambled eggs, tuna and sweet corn, salmon and peas, mushroom and tomato, bacon and tomato, chicken tikka, ham, cheese and pineapple. The list is only restricted by your own imagination. Virtually anything goes, providing it is not wet.